everyone. This is the Olympia Stadion in Germany, and welcome to you. And Alan Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler.
Main game today, Germany against Brazil.
Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed, and we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today, but as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
In the Olympia Stadion here in Berlin, in the stadium, it looks very modern, but the surrounds show what a historic sporting venue it is. You could imagine from the outside that the 1936 Olympics were about to take place.
Yes, not much has changed from that point of view. Inside, it's state-of-the-art. Running track going round means that you know, the pitch isn't as close to the fans as you would ideally like.
Germany are going to go for this lineup for this match. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Sami Khedira in the middle. And they just go with the one striker up front. Let's check now on Brazil's team. Miranda starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Coutinho starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. You know, Alan, I was asked to talk to some of the young English players about tournament football, and I use Germany as an example. They go to every tournament expecting their return ticket to be the day after the final, and usually with a trophy packed in the luggage as well. Their mentality for tournaments is unquestionably the best.
Yeah, it's in their DNA, and of course, you've got to start somewhere, haven't you? And build on it. That's something that's eluded England. But for Germany, you're right, Martin, they just expect to win things.
Mesut Özil. Here's a chance to attack. Lovely, incisive pass. Jackson can drive on forwards now. Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Coutinho. Paulinho. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Werner. Julian Draxler. Khedira. It's Kimmich. Now this looks promising. The highlights, possibly, of the game. We don't want to prejudge it too much, but Thomas Müller against Coutinho.
Well, Thomas Müller, he's a wonderful finisher. He's got that cool, composed head about him when he gets a chance. As for Coutinho, he's one of those players, well, with the ball at his feet, he's so inventive and so skillful.
Thomas Müller. Germany moving the ball well into the attacking areas.
Close!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Oh. Miranda. Paulinho. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Sami Khedira. Mesut Ozil. Müller. Khedira. And time for the defender to clear the cross. Now Casemiro. Coutinho. Julian Draxler. Throw-in coming up. Paulinho. Now William. And now he's looking for some support. Played away, well away from goal. Thomas Müller. Jerome Boateng. Toni Kroos. Sami Khedira. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Draxler. Back with Khedira. Müller in really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Thiago Silva. Now Casemiro. He's coming forward with some danger. Now Dani Alves. Good challenge. He's cut that out well, well read. Müller. Joshua Kimmich. To Müller. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Müller. Can he pick the right options here? Müller! Back for a goal! It's given them the breakthrough. They've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. They're absolutely thrilled the way they've got the lead here. Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
Good for Germany. They now lead. Paulinho. Miranda. Marcelo. The attacking play coming from Brazil. Mesut Ozil.
Creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Hummels. Mesut Ozil. Thomas Müller. Joshua Kimmich. Excellent vision. At the ref, and he says penalty.
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
A yellow for Miranda. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball. and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Sami Khedira. On to Muller.
Into the attacking third.
Strong challenge.
Marcelo.
Douglas Costa. Joshua Kimmich.
Toni Kroos.
On to Muller. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Kroos. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Paulinho. Well, they're in a good position here. Douglas Costa.
The shot's up!
No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. That's half-time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Start of the second half here. Germany in front at this point. Getting forward well as a team now. Toni Kroos. Julian Draxler. Kroos. On to Müller.
Here's Özil.
Not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Julian Draxler. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Özil. Khedira. Kroos. I don't know whether the manager's told them to do this, but they're just defending deep and saying to the opposition, you can have the ball, you're not going to hurt us. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Here's a chance to attack. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Paulinho. Neatly intercepted. Here's Özil. Shot's blocked very quickly. Deflected out for a throw. Mesut Özil. Coutinho. Douglas Costa. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Marcelo.
Casemiro.
Need to try and get the ball back now.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Toni Kroos.
Sami Khedira. It's Kimmich. Not sure how risky this might be. Playing the ball around in their own half. Be some threat to their lead. And the attack is coming from Germany.
Özil.
Here's Willian. Coutinho. Here's Dani Alves.
It goes out wide again.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. So happy in possession, Toni Kroos, and his team are happy when he's got the ball as well.
Yeah, makes good vision.
Grabs them. Defender on his toes. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
This looks promising.
Julian Draxler. Werner.
Özil.
Müller. Try one now. That could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Couldn't effort, but you have got to be in the position tempted to miss them. The old saying goes true.
And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Restarting at 2-0. Paulinho. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Past his man there. Here's Douglas Costa. Marcelo. It's with Gabriel. He's got his shot off now. Gabriel Jesus. Beautiful goal. He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal. Important for them to get the next goal, and they've got it, and they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up shop, but I'm not sure they're capable of it.
Substitution now, and might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. And we restart the game 2-1. Attacking well here. So we'll restart with a throw-in. No wasting time here. Here's Dani Alves. They're in there challenging each other. Good vision. And this attack has been a menace to it. Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside, probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
go, but it's nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Sami Khedira. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here, just with good vision, really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Dani Alves is coming off. That's the way to cope with the corner, isn't it? Coolly bringing the ball down and getting it away. Germany on the attack. Bubbles. Gross. Leroy Sané. They are a class act as a team, this group of players. Quick and they're slick with their work.
Well, the manager will be enjoying the sight of it, but he'll also be demanding an end product to it.
This could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left its foot. The board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. It's good movement forward here. That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager. And by the player himself, who's put the instructions into practice.
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
On the scoreline as we restart the game. Now Casemiro. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
Well, a few final thoughts as the players leave the pitch. Disappointed, Alan, weren't they, with the result against the side that they'd really want to beat?
Yeah, of course they would have. And there'd be disappointment in that dressing room now. And didn't really start the game too well, and it was hard to pick it up from them.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
And we leave you with Coutinho. I think if he'd have been in better form today, we might have had a different result, but the fact is he was below par, as was his team.
With Gabriel, he's got his shot off now. Gabriel Jesus.